Good evening and welcome to Tuesday. A little bonus video here for you RC nerds like me. Got some new Shaveways pieces. If I sound funny, it's because I just got 3 fillings done. So if you can try and ignore the funny F sound that I make because I can't control my upper lip, let's move on with that. So, yeah, put you right there. So I've got some little things here. I've got a folding prop that I got from Hobby King. So I've taken it apart. This guy comes out. I measured him. Took out the little rod shaft. And so I recreated the folding prop. I designed the prop in using Java prop. That's really hard to say if your lip is numb. So I designed this in using Java prop. Which is the same as Java foil, but it uses the whole propeller, or designs the whole thing, and then spit it out, modeled a hub for it that mimics the hub on this one. And so this guy goes right in here, and we'll slide the axle in, if I can get the things lined up, there we go. And then you put the lock nut on the other side, and look at that, we got ourselves a custom folding prop. It's a little stiff. I just need to increase the size of the shaft hole. Or you can sand it out. I'll probably just drill it out a little bit to make it looser so that it folds nicely. But so this here, oh, that's in the wrong bag. Anyway, it's a 6-inch diameter. When you put it on this hub comes from Hobby King. I'll put a link in the description to that. And so this turns out to be a 6 by 5.5, roughly, in pitch. So that's the folding prop. Then I've also got these 3 regular fixed props. This guy is a 6x3, a 6x4, and a 6x6. And these were also designed using Java prop. And so let's take a look at these guys. So it's got a simple, just, you know, friction shaft. And I designed them to be a swept tip. So that hopefully that gives you some better performance characteristics. I'm not a, you know, brilliant prop designer. I'd have no delusions of grandeur about knowing everything that there is to know. But from what I have researched, the swept tip helps with noise. It also has the potential to help with some variable pitch properties, and as the blade loads up, the tip will flex and will reduce its pitch slightly, giving you better performance as it speeds up. So I don't know if that's true, but I read it somewhere and it sounded good. Anyway, this is the center shaft that comes with this folding prop hub. Again, link in the description. But the cool thing here is I basically sized this to fit right on this guy. So there you go. There's your nice custom 6x4 prop, and that will sandwich right on there. Ta-da. There you go. Fly away. Haven't tested any of these yet, and I don't really have a really good test rig to do so, so I'm going to work on setting something up to test them. I'm also going to be adding a marker on the prop itself. So I had to look up my own model number and write on there for myself that that's a 6x3 prop. Somewhere on maybe the hub or on the underside of the prop, I'll add a little annotation that lets you know what kind of prop it is. Because if you look at these two, you might be able to figure out which one is higher pitch, but you don't know what kind of prop it is unless it comes right out of the bag. So I can put these two right next to one another, and if you look real close, you might be able to tell which one's which. And I hope I can, because I just took them out of the bag. Okay, this one's the 6x6. So, that one, you can tell, the top one has a higher pitch on the blade. So, that's your 6x6, but you wouldn't know that unless you had the bag. So, that's the 6x6 bag. Go back in there. And this guy goes back in a 6x4 bag. And that's that. Those are my custom prop pieces. So they are successful. They print beautifully. They print great. They're a little bit flexible, but I think that's a good thing for, you know, taking taking a ding here and there. But they're beautifully clean. I mean, I wish I could really do some close-up shots. They printed it out very, very nicely. Even the trailing edge is very good. So I'm really pleased with Shapeway's quality on these guys. Yeah, and that's it. Oh, and a little bonus here for you. I made a GoPro mount because the mounting foot for my GoPro broke. So I made a custom one. It has a quarter tiny screw hole in the bottom, which I need to go grab my tripod and see if it actually fits. But it slides in. It's a little tight. I need to smooth things out, but that was a success too. So yay for Shapeways. Shapeways is awesome. Each of these props, I have to look at the price again. I don't know. They're around 10 bucks, I think. Maybe a little less. But links to all those props in the description. And that is that. So have a good Tuesday. See you Wednesday.